Oh, Misha. We finally did that short work together. I enjoyed working with him very much. I liked so much the way he worked, the attention he paid to the smallest detail, until he got to, was familiar with it. And there were several, it was not that, I think that the piece was that difficult, but there were rhythmic things in it. And because we were not, again, working with music, he had to think about this another way, which he just did. And I enjoyed the working period, and I enjoyed actually the performing with him.
Did you see him do the walk around time solo at BAM? You know, you're...
Oh yes, I gave it to him. Yes, yes, the striptease, yes. And I thought he did it. It was great. It's not easy. It looks like it is, but terribly difficult to keep that steady beat going in your feet, that like prancing or running. At the same time, remove a pair of tights, remove a top, and put new different ones back on.
What gave you the idea for that?
Oh, it's the nude descending the staircase.
Of course.
First of all, the nude's descending a staircase that's moving, and then it's nude.